Come in. You're late, and please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hang out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True, but the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this, empty office, leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever, it doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lansing and give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her her life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
Read on the chain! Fill your brain!
About to see a chopper taking off from civilization plus. You need to get hold of him. Follow him. Wait until it touches down. Then, when the passengers are out, get in and fly to the airport in Dukes.
Okay, then.
gonna kill you!
I have...
I haven't flown one of these things since the war!
Their livers may be failing, their hearts may be stopping, but the rock never dies.
At least I'm back to the hell of the bomb webinar.
With the Rock Radio.
Police on news.
A bank heist in Algonquin has police on a citywide manhunt.
The daring heist took place at a bank.
Cousin, how you doing? I'm in the gentleman's club. I think you really get into this. Come down!
I don't know if you can hear it, Roman, but I'm in a helicopter! Yes, that is the crazy shit I am having to get up to after you introduced me to Michelle! Or Karen, or whatever her name really is!
I don't get it! Is she a government agent or an undercover cop? What is she?
Shit, I don't know! All I know is that her friends have got me by the balls!
Someone's got me by the balls too, cousin! I'll bet you a fee!
Take it from here.
My men have the chopper. They're going to strip it down and put it back together. It should be ready for you when you need it.
Why would I need it?
The guy I told you about. The guy you need to eliminate. The only way you'll get to him is in the air. I'll call you when we have a window. Goodbye.
Is your best friend a terrorist? Find it.
Weasel News, the news Liberty City trusts.
What do terror, porn, and candy have in common? We've got live coverage.
The loss and mourning continues after last year's Liberty City air show went hideously awry. We'll loop the same footage.
Becky, let's play darts, man.
Jesus, Nico, don't you fucking sleep? I'm in fucking bed, and my hangover's telling me I ain't gonna be up till 4.
Sorry, I didn't realize you went to bed so early. Must be having a quiet night. Later.
We call it News. Your team for the war on terror, the weather, and sports. Weasel News.
What is integrity in broadcasting today? Cookie cutter monotony.
This is Dwayne.
Fund managers and stockbrokers. Now, radio finally has integrity.
All right, Liberty City, you're
you
no surprises.
show here on Integrity. I'm out on the streets. You got too comfortable, Liberty City, you know? Like you're at a dance club and you're having a bit of fun with one of the ladies, and you stick your hand down a stripper's panties, you know, and you discover a pair of balls. Well, guess what, baby? The bitch is back. But I'm not a bitch. I'm a man. Walking the streets of Liberty City, you always see a film crew doing some shitty TV show or movie, you know, screws up traffic. Like here, this film crew has blocked off this entire street in Liberty City. Now, I know from my brief period as a fluffer that the best thing about these film shoots is the craft services table. Being famous means that you need a buffet that follows you wherever you go, you know, and you have a special portable toilet if you're too fat to fit in a hotel bathroom. I mean, God. So it's... She just looked like a guy. Yeah, and besides, you know, in the 80s, all the guys look like chicks.
Yeah, man, are you still incontinent?
Dude, look, that was totally a misunderstanding, okay? I was really drunk. I don't think that was urine anyway. Because I have this move, you know, when I'm at dinner or at a party with a really hot chick, I pretend to spill something on my jeans, you know, and then I can rub one out right in front of her, and she thinks I'm trying to get a stain out. It's awesome. Hey, what's your video about?
Oh, it's Fan Dabby Dozy. I'm finally going to sing something meaningful about rain, and how your soul gets wet, too, and how bitches just want to make you shoot up a load of smack. You know, a song that you can sing to your bird right before you go off in a bender and batter her stupid.
Sounds brilliant. I don't think anybody's ever gone with the rain angle. Good vibe for a video. You see, there are celebrities on the streets of Liberty City. You can bump into them anytime. These are the kind of encounters that Liberty City's all about, you know? Where a man lies under a rain machine, you know? Singing about a soggy soul and a bunch of unionized assholes move around apple boxes. So this is the Laszlo Show on Integrity. I'm gonna take a quick break. We'll be back right after this.
You're a man, so the world is on your shoulders. Stress. Something genetic inside you wants to kill things and then mate with them. Hi, I'm Jeremy St. Ives. Maybe you know me from the men's room with Baz and Jeremy. I'm gonna show all you men out there a common, more loving pack. At Male Aromatherapy Incorporated, we have the scents that will help men relax and travel to their childhood. Inhale deep and revisit that first summer romance under the bleachers with a cheerleader. Or in a tent with your scoutmaster. Mix and match scents such as chamomile shower, jasmine, Spanish donkey, college panties, tea tree teabagging, unspoken gay longing, mother's love, your aunt's breasts, and much, much more.
Pardon me. Get the fuck away from me.
I'm robbing you. Don't make me kill you.
Holy shit!
Big log cereal. Who doesn't love big logs in the morning? A fiery explosion in Northwood. Police are concerned that terrorism is the cause of a huge explosion at a few...
Thank you.
fucking man. I put that banshee in the lockup.
You make that shit look easy, baby. You're a fucking animal.
Sure, Rusi. Sure. Just let me know if you want another thing. Hey, Bruce, you know of any races?
It's lonely at the top and me. Lonely, baby. You'll be racing on the airport front row. Do it, Nikki. You're number one.
You, hey, where are you going? Hello?
up, man? You want to take a spin in the heli?
You know my vibe? You know how I roll? Come grab me in an hour, man.
Let's do this, Brucey. Wait for me.
Good to see you. Let's get out of here. You ever spend time inside?
Prison? Sure, but I never did the long stretch.
It's strange, man. Start off worrying about all the usual shit. About some maniac trying to fuck you up the ass. About some other maniac who wants to slash your throat. About the awful food. Then that shit ceases to matter.
Yeah?
Yeah. You learn to cope with the environment, make the best of it. Learn to scare people away from you, get food smuggled in, you know.
Sure.
And after a while, you stop hurting. And that ain't the problem at all.
No?
Nah. The problem is, you realize it's all the same shit. In prison, outside, with the woman, on your own, with money, broke, happy, unhappy. Don't mean shit. Realize life don't mean shit, man. Teach yourself to stop caring.
I know about that.
But it's hard, man. I don't know how to fix that shit. I don't know how to care no more. Damn, listen to me. I'm pathetic. This kind of a fancy place. Think I'm gonna like this. That's some great food, man. Yo, can you take me back to Northwood?
Yeah.
of mine. Good to hang with you.
What's up, man? I feel like seeing some of the city from the air. How about the chopper ride?
Helicopter?
That's some bad man shit. Come pick me up in an hour, bro.
I'll come get you, Brucey. But I need to take a rain check on that heli ride. Hope that's cool.
Don't worry about it, Ed.
Oh my God. has my neck off.
Hey, Jacob.
Yo, nigga, some serious firepower up in here. Rocket launcher, boom!
Let's find him and get this over with. I don't like being in this man's pocket.
Yeah, not my butter, butter.
Tom, no nice way to say this. It's not really working. The pants,
They're a bit weird. I'm not really feeling the shoes. I like those glasses, Nico. So what? So you.
So me what?
So are you another one?
Another what?
Another one like my brothers, the tough guy with a death wish. A man eager to get into hell as soon as possible.
Probably.
How annoying. What is wrong with you people, you men?
What's wrong with me? Quite a lot, I'm sure.
Why don't you want to live? To live a normal life, I mean. Get married, have kids, not steal, rob, kill. It can't be easier than having a job, I mean.
I don't know. I have lived a complicated life. I was in a war.
Sounds like you still are.
Maybe.
Well, for a murdering, thieving idiot who can't talk about things, you're kind of nice.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
To have to take this.
My car's all I got!
Hallucinating so, ever seen. One world,
let's do it.
Next.
Thank you.
Yelling answers back at the door.
Do you understand?
Egyptians. Was the number
11. I'd do something special with that.
Did you?
Really self-indulgent, really idiotic, Pathetic. What are you gonna do now? Shoot me? Probably. You psycho. You crazy.
Shut up, please.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it. Roman, my cousin. I'd really like a cab if you could send one to me.
Wait right there, MB. I'm dispatching one now.
I want to go to Savannah Avenue.
We better get... Now get out of here and don't trouble me again!
Good night, Niko Bellic.
Are you trying to get us both killed, you fucking asshole?
What?
I send you to destroy an organization and you only make the boss disappear. Now his chief lieutenant is holed up in an apartment and he wants to speak to the feds.
Whoa, hold on. An organization?
No, you fucking idiot! I paid you to do a man's job, you amateur, you fucking boy!
No. You sent me to kill one guy. One guy who would put you in prison.
Bullshit! All right, I'll tell you what, genius. I'll tell you fucking what. Tell it to the judge. Tell him I only sent you to kill one guy, so it ain't your fault. I wonder what he'll say. Maybe he'll let you walk on account of you being brain dead and totally fucking mentally retarded.
Maybe he will. Either way, you're screwed.
Whoa, wait. Look, you gotta do this for me. For us. Come on, you idiot. One more. The guy's a fucking lowlife. He means nothing. If there is a God, and he loves us, if there is, he'd want this cunt dead. The guy sells heroin to kids.
The world is full of bad people.
But we've got a lot to lose.
I don't have anything to lose, Mr. McCreary.
How much?
You know my price.
No.
$5. You're cool. I don't care.
You bastard. Okay. Now, the guy lives in an apartment on Denver between V and W. He's holed up there pretty tight. I left a rifle for you in the trunk of a car at the corner of Albany and M. So go there, give me a call.
Can we help them break away?
around the place.
Okay, the mope's holed up in his apartment. It's on the fourth floor on the east side of the street. Go up onto the roof of the building opposite to get a shot at him.
What if he isn't standing by the window?
Then use your damn imagination to get him to the window. Jesus! Call me when it's done.
You want me to slit your throat, motherfucker?
You look just like my fool. Make it through probation, man. Excuse me. Give me some space. Ora, que eres madre, cabrón.
Yo, I don't take that shit,
got?
Fucking bitch. Be careful, motherfucker. Be very
look
careful.
You. You're not worth it, man.
I'm gonna show you, gangster.
No era de aquí. So get the fuck out.
Stay out of this hood, motherfucker.
This shit.
Killing me while I get you killed, man.
Get the fuck out.
You got beef?
Yo, I'm not gonna have it back in the Dambo way.
Man, who the fuck is you? Get the fuck out of here.
The all-new Tower of a Meal at Burger Shot. It's the 6-pound burger.
We'll be right back.
I got my hands on that Saber GT. It's in the lockup now.
Shit, Nico! Your car skills and my body, people are gonna be petrified of us!
Sure, Brucey. Tell me if there's something else you need.
This is Patrick McCreary. I probably don't remember giving...
What's up, Becky? Why don't we go bowling?
Bowling with a psycho Balkan? Sounds like fun. Come get me in the next hour.
Sure, Becky. We have an arrangement.
Always I'm getting stuck in this damn traffic.
Hey, buddy. Where you headed?
So, we need...
Sure thing. We'll be there in no time.
Thanks.
Good to go. Nico, boy, how's it going? What's happening with you?
This and that, you know. Trying to make ends meet.
Aren't we all, Nico? Aren't we all? Well, sometimes we're trying to keep our heads above the water, other times we're trying to drown ourselves in it. You feel that way? You ever feel that need to obliterate yourself?
Maybe sometimes. I mainly try to focus my need to destroy things onto other people.
That's because you ain't Irish. If an Irishman ain't beating himself up, he's beating up his family. With me, it's myself. My pa was different. It's this fucking chop that's screwing me at the moment. I can't go out and look for chicks without it, but once I'm out, I'm in the can most of the night doing rails. After that, there ain't a chance in hell of me being able to get hard. It's a fucking catch-22. I gotta cut down on this shit.
That might be a good idea, man.
Let's go bowling, Nico!
Hello, my friend! Welcome to Memory Lane! We have a lane open just for you!
Here you go! Bit of a rubbish start.
Just try and pull that straight.
That's okay for me.
Come on, pull it already.
Yeah. Okay, not bad. That's most of them gone. Not a strike, but it'll do. Watch this. On my way.
Yeah, whatever. I never liked bowling anyway. Drop me a Moz, will you? Good crack, man. Catch you around.
The sophisticated European.
I don't know about that.
So, how are you?
All right, yeah.
Cage! Don't stand there talking to him on the doorstep. Ask him in.
Oh, come in. Ma, you remember the boy's friend Nico?
How are you?
Good, and you?
Put it like this. My boys are out of control. My daughter can't find a man, and my husband is in hell. I'm thinking, God moves in mysterious ways.
Oh, That's mother for you. Always a joy.
Nico! You made it, huh?
Well, I'll leave you to your men's talk. I hope you impress each other.
Hey, look at me. Yeah. Yeah. I thought so. You'll do fine.
Fine at what?
Some gimp work for the Pegorinos. I owed them. Oh, please. I do it myself, but I think I'm being watched by the cops. Someone. I think I'm about to get pinched again.
Shit, really?
Yeah, it's happened before. I keep seeing the same car watching. All it means is someone's been speaking, we just have to find out who and make them stop. In the meantime, it'll chill things out for a bit. So, I need your help.
Okay.
Attaboy. Come on, I got something to show you. Now, Pegorino's a funny guy. Seems like his main motivation is putting his Guernsey crew on par with the five old families. Ancelotti's being the weakest. He's decided to stir shit up for him. Now, the Ancelottis have an uneasy alliance with some Albanians. They use them as hitmen, thugs, bullies.
I know the type.
Much like Jimmy DeGuido uses us. So, what you're gonna do is disguise yourself as an Albanian and then go whack Frankie Garone, an Ancelotti longtime capo.
Sure. Which Albanian?
This one.
Frankie Garone,
sleeping with the fishes. Anyone?
Yeah, sure, Phil, sure. Hey, Phil, listen, you know me, and I know you. Nah, I didn't mean nothing by it. Hey, take it easy. Oh, Phil, take it easy. Hey, listen, tell Jimmy I said hello. Okay, I'm sorry. Goodbye. We got a problem.
Who? You and me?
Yeah. I got two options. Option one, you rip me off. Option two, Luca and his buddies rip this bolt off.
Hey! I left them with the stuff to bring to you as instructed.
Maybe you're in on it.
Maybe I am. But if you thought that, I wouldn't be standing here right now.
You ain't as dumb as you look. Luca hangs out in Castle Gardens. Go see him, go get my stuff back so everyone can get paid. Now.
Right. Luca, I need that ice back.
I don't know what you're talking about, Nicky. I gave every one of those diamonds to Ray.
Now, we all know that that's not true.
Fuck you, you cabbage-eating prick. Who says it weren't you that made off with them? That's what I'm telling Ray.
The game's up, boys. We're out of here.
I'm going to find you, Luca. You're making...
You can have tuna in Johnny's cut. Come on!
Any more of you? Any more? Don't give me a reason. I took out Luca's crew, and I got your diamonds.
What do you mean you took them out? I just wanted you to get the ice back. I didn't say nothing to you about killing those boys.
Whatever. They're dead, and I've got the stuff. You want to get your hands on it? Come meet me at the bridge in Middle Park.
Thanks, Nicky. I guess you never know who's gonna stab you in the back, huh?
Thanks for the advice. You are pathetic. Brucey, what's up? I feel like seeing some of the city from the air. How about the chopper ride? Sounds fun, man. I'll pick you up. We're going to Mohanete.
I'll take the long way.
Thank you.
Get in!
Okay, Nico, girls, let's get in the chopper. Nicky man, let's head up to Civic Citadel.
Hey, you ever see two bitches as tight as these babes?
Oh no, Brucey. Yeah, they're pretty.
No, they're fucking hot, man. They're smoking.
Get higher, man!
Yeah.
Friend.
And just who do
dogs will stop.
storm these lands, and the CGI bill will be apocalyptic!
Forgive me!
Prepare to love.
I'm only a humble blacksmith with a California accent. How can I possibly rise up and conquer evil without a montage?
How indeed? Do you believe?
I believe in the miracle of merchandising. I'll need a furry talking sidekick to spew one-liners while I chop off heads.
Don't lose your head!
I must defeat evil and sell franchise rights to theme parks.
Oh, cursed! The dragons, they're flying upside down!
No! The CG machine is broken again!
Dragon brain!
Nico! From my cousin! My day!
Thanks! Good to see you too.
I can't wash shit for you. Man, how am I gonna explain this?
Go on, try.
A little apprehension in your voice.
I like it a bit, but I'm not the crazy fan.
Because the shit went all commercial? Because people sold out? I hear you.
No, not really.
The shit ain't real no more? Ain't got no intelligence? For real? Well, you gonna love my shit.
Your shit?
Yes, it's the real urban consciousness, and man, it is real. Pathos, believe that.
Why are you selling it on the street?
The majors are just pimps, and I ain't no bitch.
No, I can see that.
Man, if I have to spend the rest of my life preaching on a street corner, so fucking be it. Give it up for Pathos.
Yo, Pathos, you a bitch and you suck dick.
Man, you hear that, punk?
Yeah, he heard me, bitch. What you gonna do about it?
Hey, fuck you. I've had enough of your crap.
Real music.
music, punk? Shit, I know what it's like not to be. I'm more gangster than you ever gonna know, punk. Yo, don't nobody.
I'm so fucked up right now.
Now stay down, or I will finish you off.
You don't know what it's like to be no. I'ma shut all you haters up. I'ma lyricize about your punk ass. Yo, thanks, son. You a child of the street. You know the truth when you see it. I'ma immortalize you, keep it real, from your man Pathos.
Thanks, man. I'll get you around.
Yes, who are you?
Ivan! You don't remember me? You nearly killed me, motherfucker! Good to see you.
Yes.
Shit, I owe you my fucking life. Fantastic!
Hey.
I'm doing great, man. Life has been good. I'm living here now, doing very well. Engaged, happy. Business is good. I love this fucking country, man! What about you?
I'm not engaged, and a lot of people want me dead. Apart from that, same as you. What business?
I lend people money, but all very friendly. Listen, do you want to come along? I've got to see someone just around the corner. Come with me. Come on.
Man, we gotta get a car.
They're just over on Burners Road. I heard that Vlad went missing soon after I left Hove Beach.
Yeah, he wasn't around for much longer. A few people moved away.
I bet he went back to Russia. Typical of everyone in Hove Beach. Come to Liberty City, but only speak to Russians. Of everywhere here, Oderney is the most like the real America. I love it, man.
I hear the real America is all strip malls and clinical obesity.
That's a ridiculous generalization. They're good people. Good people. Hey, homeboys, hit me up with that paper you borrowed.
See.
You want that back? I thought it was a gift, B. You and us being so tight, Lord. If you and your boy don't get out of here, we gonna start taking his personal.
My friend lent you some money and he wants it back.
These commies is a long way from home, son. Send them packing.
You and I will.
What you gonna make they finish?
What do you want? I got drugs and money.
Insane! You saved my ass again! You animal! Ahoo!
Don't worry about it.
No, man. This means something. I'm the big shot moneylender who screws his hot apple pie American fiance 3 times a week. And you still ain't made it yet, but you're the one saving my life. Hang in there, man. This should help. And it is a gift. Believe it, baby.
Thanks. I'll try to hang in there, I guess. Enjoy the dream.
I'm not gonna go. I'm your brother. I'm supposed to take care of my family.
Hey!
I'm beyond being taken care of now.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Your brother said you needed a hand. Looks like you need more than that.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Oh!
Hey! Ah! Wake up, you fucking junkie!
I'm awake. I was just wishing you'd leave. Hey! Hey! Sit down. That's pretty good gear. I'm pretty high.
Good for you.
Okay. Don't get sanctimonious on me.
Okay. Why do you do this to yourself?
Because it feels nice. Because it feels better to be high than not.
Does it stop you thinking?
It stops you caring. Which is even better.
So, what do you care about?
I care about getting people back who claimed I was a grass. People who used that to steal shit off me.
Maybe that's what your brother was talking about when they said you needed help taking care of all the business.
Sure. I mean, I ain't a saint. I ain't a man of principle. I messed up. But I tried. I made a mistake. But I admitted it.
We all make mistakes.
Exactly! And this guy is still threatening to kill me and my family!
What's his name?
Bucky Sligo.
Bucky Sligo.
I heard he was living in Alderney. Can you get access to police computer?
Sure.
Find the fuck. Shut him and his pals up.
Okay.
His pals up.
Hello.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
Hector.
Now's not the time, okay?
Hey, Derek. Apparently your guy hangs out at the burger shop in the Alderley.
Go check it out. But make sure his boys are there. I want them all to pay.
What if he's alone?
Keep the police calm. He'll see you and think you're taking him down. First thing Bucky'll do is run back to his crew. Fucking coward! He'd rather everyone go down than him take a fall alone. Sold me out, didn't he?
I guess he did, man. I'll tell you when it's done. Back to your friends, Bucky.
huh?
My boy, good to hear your voice. To speak to you, I mean.
Derek, you okay? Bucky and his boys are dead.
What? Sorry, not off for a second. Bucky dead? Good. Yeah, alive, but dead. It's all the same though, isn't it? Living, dead, good, bad, right, wrong, chalk, cheese.
I'll speak to you when you're back among the living. Jacob, I need some of that hardware you promised me.
No problem, Nico.
Life is tough.
With me and my Nico. Everything on Mafia da, it all there, my brother. You're dangerous, man, you know, Nico, baby. Bombo!
Yo, Nicky, what's up, homie? Our boy Stevie hit me up. The one who hooked us up with the sweet ride.
He don't want you to give it back to him, does he?
Shit, no, that's cool. I was just telling him how, you know, you can make things happen. He's gonna be in touch with you about some cars he needs found. If you catch my meaning.
Sure, I have an ability to find stuff, if the price is right. Give him my number.
Fuck, man. You are the boy. I'll call Stevie.
Get out! Slowly, out of your reach!
You got any product that needs delivering?
There be a package outside the cafe in a car, my brother. You got real mafia down delivering the last package, not true? Put the package in a middle spot, my brother. My man will come and pick it up later. Little more, Nico.
Give me the car, friend.
It's my wife's car. You can have it.
Dropped off now, man.
Thanks, Nico.
And I'll be real happy in a star. We'll give you more work if you want more work.
Brucey, are there any races going on at the moment?
Shit, man, there's nothing on at the moment. Try again soon, all right?
Dwayne, it's me. Want to get something to eat?
All you want to do is eat. You got a tapeworm or some shit? Maybe later.
Shit. Okay, I'll call later. Roman, you want to play some pool?
You want to play pool with me? Come pick me up in the next hour.
I see you soon then, Roman.
And let's move.
Nico B in the house! Man, sometimes I cannot believe you are here with me. Really, I can't.
It's hardly been a lot of fun since I turned up, cousin.
Correct. It has been a fucking nightmare, but that's not the point.
No?
No, the point is, fuck it. The Bellic cousins are here in a land of opportunity, and we are making trouble for any fools who get in our way.
If you say so.
I do say so, man. I do. I just did. It's good to have you here. Whatever shit we get into, man, it's good.
Thanks. Don't you miss home? You've been there long.
Nico, you rack him up, and I'll knock him in. Let's go.
My bad.
Hey, yo, what?
I think it's my turn to break.
Pool is a game for lucky idiots.
Massive! We attack them aggressively and massively. It's Warlord, the Grand Duke, the Conqueror, five-star general, the head of state. Massive, we taking out another bait. Liberty City! Yo,
sit down, loser.
Boom! Bang! Connect! Bound to them! Bullet in a one egg, man, some blood clad, bullet in a matter of bullet crew. Me 50 caliber, we fly two verse. I'm bold, the two fierce, when me and boom, bang! Him look like toothpaste. When me bust this stealth fish, no move, king. He must see a bumble clad, bullet crew skin. On a bullet crew verse, you want bullet crew skin. Bullet crew fierce, like Fabi Dunchin, massive pin.
Think that's a foul.
I'll try to do it again.
That must be Radio Bobby Condor's Liberty City for life. That's what we say. Big up everybody in the garrison for real.
For the first time ever, Nico Bellic mishandles a strange ball.
Some of the people on TV are the biggest hypocrites. Some of the people that go to church on Sunday are the biggest hypocrites. And all they want to do is take poor people's money and tell them some big, 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 big lies and dreams.
Loser.
So me see them rubbish like Sister Pam, who a tell me everything about the congregation. Both Sister Paulette and her gay husband, and how she still asleep with the minibus man. Sister Gwen claim she a Christian, but her last night them teach her in a school obsession. She a do the dirty dance to the Mataran song, and I see she get the thing them from baby sham.
You missed, you dick.
Nobody no want give no collection. No see the church roof a leak away. My baby they want. Every Sunday is a competition. They see no for them a go like them in a name brand. That they see new way she will come out of some chunk pattern. With the jam for bars smell that a no new fashion. Then she proceed fit about the man. Them only come a service they look church woman. And they pull up the gal them talk about religion. But me couldn't say nothing because me know me a one.
Yeah, my shop, the Big Yard family, you know what it is, Shaggy. For real, Massive B Radio, Baba Collins, he goes by the name of Munga, 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 and the Rebel.
Damn.
I said Munga and the Rebel. Massive B Radio, we in the streets, hard body. You know what we tell some haters? You know what we tell some haters? Munga, tell them, boy. Yo, tell them.
Surprise!
Something must be wrong with these guys. See them coming under this guy.
Next time, I will try and win.
How about another one?
There are better things to do on the pool table than play pool. I could show you the things I do to a bored housewife on one. It's time to go back home. Will you take me?
Thank you.
I'll catch you around and be... Call me if you want to hang out again.
Are you fucking jerking off in there?